スタと
ノリ、
We need to get these autographed pictures in the mail today. Just write A squiggly or Y squiggly or something.
Yumi, you look tired. Do you want help?
Help? I don't need any help. Never have, never will.
Oh no. Kaz, you've made me sign so many autographs, my hands have gotten numb.
See? I can't feel a thing.
I can. Yumi, can I do anything to help you?
No, I don't need any help.
I hate to see Yumi like this, Kaz.
Me too. Her table manners are terrible.
No, I mean, I hate to see her turning down help. Everyone needs a little help once in a while. Yumi-chan? What happened to you?
I put on some makeup. What's that?
Oh, I know you don't want help, but I can't just watch you be miserable. Anytime you want me to do something for you, just ring this bell. I'll be your hands until yours start working again.
No way. I don't need any help. Well, okay, if it'll make you feel any better. But how do I ring the bell if I can't pick it up? Thanks.
Perfect. I'll be in the other room if you need anything at all. Yes?
Please take the bell out of my mouth.
Oh! Here. You can just pick it up with your teeth.
Okay. But that was a special situation. I'm not gonna use that bell.
Well, it's here just in case. What's the matter?
My nose itches. Ah, kimochi.
Poor baby.
Maybe I need more help than I thought.
Oh, well. Coming! Yes?
I need to turn the page of my magazine. Thank you. This page was mostly pictures. Thank you.
Anything to help a friend. Ichi ni san go!
I could get used to this.
Yumi, are your hands feeling any better?
Nope.
Because maybe I was just thinking, you should start trying to do things for yourself.
Do things for myself? How? I can't use my hands. Don't you care?
Of course I do, Yumi, but...
There's no but in friendship, Ami. You said you'd be my hands.
Okay, okay, okay.
Ami, are you okay?
I've been running around all day doing things for Yumi. I'm happy to help out, but her hand should have gotten better by now. Anyway, thanks for asking, Kaz.
Well, I'm only asking because I think you're sitting on my tuna sandwich.
Here. I'm gonna see if Yumi needs anything before I take a nap.
What? I can't believe... What the... Ami, what a pleasant surprise!
How long have you been able to use your hands?
Hands? What hands?
Yumi!
Oh, a few days.
Why didn't you say anything?
At first, I didn't want any help, but it was so nice not having to do anything I didn't want to do.
A little help is okay, but you should always try to do things for yourself if you can.
I know. I'm really so sorry, Ami.
That's okay. I'm just glad you can use your hands again.
Me too. I can't believe it was so easy for me to take advantage of someone. Only the lowest of the low does something like that.
Ooh, ooh, ooh! Tasukete, help! I can't feel my hands, my feet, or my wallet! You have to do everything for me for a long time!
Oh, man, Ami, I am so sorry. For a week.
Okay. 3 days, okay? An afternoon.
Neat freak.
Sorry.
Chisamio! Kaz is hot today! Ooh! Hit a house! Ooh-hoo! Look out, cook out! That's a peach! Ooh! Whoa-ho-ho-ho-ho! He got all of that one!
Phew! Finally! All of my CDs are organized by rock star hair color. Everything neat and tidy, just the way I like it. Neat and tidy.
Now, if I can just knock this baby in.
I'm coming, Ami! Hold on, Ami. You've been cleaning your room again?
Yes, and I'm tired of cleaning up the messes both of you make, too. I want to be known for our incredible music, not our incredible filth.
That's the spirit, Ami.
I'm gonna make some changes around here.
Good for you. Let me know how it goes.
Crumb dropping! Slob alert!
Slob alert?
Those clothes are filthy! Slob alert!
Ah!
Time for some new, unslobby habits.
They pay me, they pay me not. They pay me, they pay me not.
Slob alert! What do you call that?
Toenails a la Kaz. And there's some earwax under there, too.
That does it. I'm keeping these clippers until you learn to use them responsibly. Okay, okay. Just clip it out, bud. More like it. Tin hut! Move it, move it, move it! Let's go, Kaz! Lift those knees, flex those biceps! Move it, move it! Move it, move it! Move it, move it!
No more! Stomach heaving, muscles aching, bladder dangerously full!
Come on! Feel the burn, Kaz!
Mommy!
Procedure? You're not even paying attention!
What? I was too busy listening to my headphones and not paying attention.
I'm showing you for the last time, soldier!
No, not again!
See?
Perfectly. You've had us scrubbing, polishing, and dusting for days.
My hands are too delicate for this kind of work.
Hey! While you lie there, an army of ruthless enemy dust motes is parachuting onto our furniture. We cannot surrender! I love the smell of mop water in the morning.
Well then, General Disaster, it's all yours. We need a nap before tonight's show.
Tonight's show? I forgot. If we start rehearsing now, we'll have just enough time to reclaim the bus before we go to the concert.
Ami, you've gone totally mental. Give it a rest, please.
Don't talk back to a superior officer! Now, I'll just grab my lucky drumsticks and my lucky drumsticks! Don't go! Don't go! No!
We cleaned so much, you lost your drumsticks.
I've never played a show without them.
What if I told you I had an idea? A down and dirty idea. How we might get your drumsticks back.
Tell me!
You'd have to promise to chill way down on the cleaning craziness.
I will! I will!
Okay. If we put all the clutter and junk back exactly where it was before we cleaned, we should be able to find your drumsticks.
You mean, make things dirty again? Okay, okay! Let's do it!
Ichi, ni, san!
You guys are right. I did go too far. I guess there is such a thing as too clean.
Well, we can try to keep things a little neater, can't we, Kaz?
Huh?
And I guess I can make things a little slobbier. Dirty laundry?
Gomi?
Don't forget over there! That corner needs a sock! You missed a spot!
Hypno Kaz!
Yumi?
Hmm?
I can't get into to my performance place when you do that.
Well, this is how I get into my performance place. Besides, it doesn't bother anyone else.
Yumi, yamenasai! No more nail biting. I'm a finalist for Rock World Magazine's Manager of the Year Award, and a reporter is coming here to interview me.
So?
The interview is the most crucial part of the competition. I won't have you ruin my chances by being yada iki bu disgusting.
But what if I don't want to quit? Maybe I like biting my nails.
I know! The amazing Dr. Mysto! He's the hypnotist who cured me of gum smacking.
Pfft, hypnotism's a bag of baloney. Besides, what kind of third-rate quack makes house calls? You're Dr. Mysto?
The amazing Dr. Mysto, master of the ancient arts of hypnotic healing. A payment only accepted in advance, cash or check. 1Z in amazing. First, the amazing hypno chair.
Ooh, amazing.
Please, follow the watch. Looky, looky, feeling kooky, a hypnotrance kind of spooky. I'm not so, you're not crazy. Now your mind is getting hazy. Lobster, loser, salad forks, eating nails is for dorks.
Do you think this will take much time?
I don't know, but I like the rhyme.
Bingo, bonkers, banana cake. I say poof, and you're awake.
Poof.
This is why I get paid up front. Ta-ta!
She's still doing it, and the magazine reporter will be here any minute. There goes my award.
Maybe Yumi just didn't concentrate hard enough.
Don't blame me. I told you hypnotism is kooky.
Kaz, have you gone nuts?
Hey, Google, so who's a Kaz? I'm a Mario Vespucci, world-famous opera-singing race car driver. And boy, spreads a wooden padel.
Dr. Mysto must have hypnotized Kaz by mistake. If Kaz loses the award because of this, he'll go crazy.
Yo, check it, word. Yo, DJ Kaz is a who I be, and I know how to count ichi, ni, san, chi.
Some of the words we say must set off his personality changes.
Either that, or he's just gone bonkers.
You soldiers call those uniforms military issue? Drop and give me 50, son.
I blame you for this.
I'm not the one who called that loser Dr. Mysto.
Dude, has anyone seen my guitar?
Wow. 6 million trigger words in the dictionary, and you get loser.
If he touches my guitar, I'm going to wring his neck with my newly developed triceps. Alakazam?
Presto?
Was it meant to suck you full? Hello? There are so many dis booties here. Shoo, shoo, shoo.
Call me nutso, but I've always wanted a maid.
Okay, this totally bites. Or squeezes.
The amazing Dr. Mysto will help us.
Hello. You've reached Kyle and Denise Mysto. We're away in Hawaii on a hypnotism conference. You do believe me. You do believe me.
He's not home.
The dork.
Which fortunately seems to be the trigger word for doggy. Sit. What the amazing Dr. Mysto say to break your trance?
I don't know, but we better figure something out before... Too late. Stay, boy.
Veronica West, Rock World Magazine. I'm here to see Kaz.
Oh, you just missed him. He's, in the shower.
Walking his dog.
He's walking his dog in the shower.
Ladies, I have no time for nutso blah blah. Where is Kaz?
Oh, look! There he is.
That Kaz always sneaking up on you.
Pleasure to meet you, Kaz. Now, what would you say is the secret to your success? So, you're close to your clients?
Better do something before that reporter becomes snake food.
Think, Ami, think. Do you have to do that now?
This is what I do when I'm nervous. I can't clap my hands and poof, be calm.
Poof!
Am I hugging you because I won Manager of the Year?
No, not this year, not next year, not any year. Not if you're this unpredictable. I'm out of here.
Wait, unpredictable is exactly what makes Kaz such a great manager.
Because in the wild world of rock, you have to be able to change in an instant.
And no one's better at that than Kaz.
I hadn't thought about it that way. Kaz, you're now our top contender. Congratulations. See you at the swimsuit competition.
What just happened?
Dr. Mysto accidentally hypnotized you instead of me.
Please. There's no way a great mind like mine could be put into a trance.
Oh, well. What's one more kooky habit anyway?
Woohoo! You guys want one? I've got this strangest craving.
Bye-bye,
boo!